Hello everyone, my name is Kiiza Solomon. I am a textile engineer. At the peak of COVID-19, Uganda was faced with a huge challenge of protecting the frontline health workers. Previously, we did not have local capacity to make such medical PPE. At the same time, countries that would have relied on for such supplies were facing similar situations home. I thus took on the responsibility to design and fabricate medical overall or hazmat suit, a surgical apron, shoe covers, head covers, and all these items were fabricated in compliance with the standards and requirements as specified by World Health Organization. Accordingly, the sourced materials and the applied methods of making satisfied the following tests: STM D5034 for grab test, STM D3786 for busting strength, STM D1388 for stiffness strength, EN ISO 7854 for sulfuric acid and sodium hydroxide penetration, ISO 16603 for seam strength, for seam and fabric synthetic blood penetration. Thanks very much.